꼬이죠.
The President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez vous asseoir.
엉, 기능 좀 해. 까, 한번 또. 그 좀 나가, 내 대비, 삼 나가.
The court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
International Council for Nguyen Chia, you may now proceed.
La parole est à la défense de Nguyen Chia.
Luk trai ka pel vilie pon.
But advise the chamber how much time would you need for your observation. We just want to know this first.
Nous voulons simplement savoir combien de temps vous avez
besoin. 5 minutes,
Maître Pesman. 5 minutes, s'il vous plaît.
Dieu.
President.
President, you may proceed.
Allez-y.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, everyone
bonjour,
in the
Monsieur
courtroom. Yesterday, I tried to say something before
the
session was adjourned. Maybe I can take this opportunity
alors,
to say what I wanted to say yesterday. I did send an email, I don't know whether you were aware of that, to the senior legal officer.
J'ai envoyé un courriel
about yesterday's incident
à propos de l'incident
holding cell
d'hier
and the ruling
et la
you gave afterwards.
Que vous avez rendu, Monsieur le Président, par la suite.
I would like just to highlight a couple of things.
Donc j'aimerais souligner quelques
points. Emphasize a couple of things. First of all, I did go downstairs.
Il est vrai que je suis allé au sous-sol.
The court ordered the medical examination
quand
of my client. I think.
Que mon client
and I firmly believe that it's my,
je pense,
not only my right, but even my professional duty
mon droit, mais
to
aussi
assist my client when he's being medically examined.
Mon client alors qu'il est examiné par le médecin.
I was not downstairs to
je
interfere
dans la
with that examination.
Pour,
simply there to observe what was going on.
Processus
and I think my presence there was very useful in the end.
Et je pense que ma
because I've never witnessed a medical examination of my client.
And
it was a very instructive experience.
C'était une expérience très intéressante.
Although I am not a doctor,
bien que je ne sois pas médecin,
I noticed, and I think I can conclude that that medical examination was inconclusive or incomprehensive. He was tested on his blood pressure,
on a vérifié sa tension
on his heartbeat. And they also did an examination of his blood. I'm not exactly sure what the purpose of that examination was, but I saw them doing that. What they did not do, and what I think they should do,
is
test his ability to continue to effectively participate in the trial at that particular moment of the day. What I think they do, I'm not sure what the instructions are.
Donc, je ne sais pas quelles sont les instructions
what I think the judge or the doctor is trying to establish is whether my client is able to sit in a chair in court.
Le médecin essaie de voir si mon client est apte à être assis
and that's not
pour le reste
what
de la
they
journée.
Do. They should
mais ce n'est pas là
test.
Ce qu'ils doivent faire, c'est vérifier.
Try to establish whether my client is able to follow what's going on, to concentrate
si
on the procedures,
est en mesure de se concentrer,
and to instruct
de suivre l'audience
counsel
et de donner des instructions à son conseil.
They should test his cognitive functioning, we've said this before, they should test on fatigue, signs of fatigue, and they should test his ability to concentrate and his attention span at that particular time of the day. That's what they should do. I don't know how to solve this problem, but I think that the doctor should get proper instructions.
Je ne sais pas exactement comment ce problème peut être réglé, mais
again.
Je pense toutefois que le médecin pourrait recevoir des instructions plus claires à cet égard.
Through an entire
et
course
pas simplement vérifier
si
mon client est apte à rester assis toute la journée s'il ne parvient pas à se concentrer ou répondre à des questions que lui pose une des parties.
One final word
un dernier point
on, the ruling yesterday,
sur votre décision rendue hier à la fin de la journée.
I had difficulty following what was going on. I haven't seen a transcript yet, but I understand that the court ruled that had interfered
en fait,
with the medical examination.
Je crois que la chambre a décrété que j'avais
take issue with that ruling.
Que je m'étais ingéré dans le processus.
A conclusion which was hasty and harmful to me.
Je suis contre cela.
And
je pense qu'il s'agissait d'une décision hâtive
were somehow
et de
less
suggérer
than bona fide.
Que mes intentions n'étaient pas de bonne foi.
Delivered in open court,
il s'agit d'une décision rendue
reached
en audience
without
publique,
any investigation,
sans aucune enquête,
talking to the doctor involved,
sans même avoir parlé au médecin,
and without even providing me
et sans
the
même
opportunity to
avoir
respond.
Donné la possibilité de répondre.
That's all I wanted to say this
voilà
morning.
Ce que je voulais dire ce matin.
Thank you, Jonas.
Je vous remercie.
Okay, look.
international co-prosecutor, you may not
parole est au procureur international.
Your Honour, the prosecution don't object to obviously a proper medical examination being carried out.
Le fait que there's no reason why,
as defence counsel has said, the doctor, the current doctor, can't ask those particular questions.
En fait, le médecin peut poser
can he concentrate?
Are you sleepy,
etc., etc.? I don't think anything special needs to be put in place, but
on a besoin de mettre en place une mesure particulière.
Is saying that, that the chamber ensures that the medical examination by the doctor
ce que propose la
takes
défense,
into account
de que la chambre
his ability to follow
médecin,
the proceedings. I don't think we need an expert
le médecin
or anything like
que
that.
Le client peut se concentrer.
We would just support the fact that all medical examinations just be appropriate.
Nous croyons que cela est une mesure appropriée.
Your Honour, the civil parties are concerned that this might be setting a precedent where
the
eventual result is a substantial delay in proceedings, particularly where this happens every single day. And we draw Your Honour's attention to Internal Rule 81, subsection 5. Which says that where, due to the health reasons or other serious concerns,
the accused cannot attend in person before the chamber, but is otherwise physically and
mentally able to participate, and where the chamber determines that
dans
the accused's
cas,
absence
ou
reaches
grave,
a level that causes substantial delay,
audience,
and where the interests of justice so require that the court has an option to order that the accused's participation before the chamber shall be by audio visual means. This is obviously a question
etc.
that will arise again and again.
C'est une question qui risque d'être soulevée à maintes reprises.
Nunchia
est représentée au point de vue juridique par une équipe de défense très capable et vigoureuse. Et cela doit être pris en compte et de trouver un équilibre entre les droits des accusés et le droit de reste des autres parties qui participent à ce procès, y compris les parties civiles et les victimes.
The President,
le président.
Counsel, you may now proceed.
Maître Pesman, vous avez
le
Counsel for Yang Sari.
La défense de Yang Sari.
Good morning, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honors, and good morning to everyone in
bonjour,
and around the courtroom.
Bonjour à tous.
Normally, I would not stand up at this point,
bon,
but what I've heard from the civil parties is that if somebody is comatose,
que si quelqu'un est dans le coma,
nonetheless, the proceedings should go forward.
On devrait poursuivre.
That's her understanding
ça, c'est
of the rules.
Ce que le conseil semble
and if that is the case,
then
it is a mockery.
Et si c'est vrai,
I think we've had debates
absurde.
Over this point.
Nous avons eu des débats
I think Your Honors have heard. Our submissions
la
in the past.
A entendu
I understand the lawyer wasn't here when these submissions were made. But I don't
débat.
Think that what is being asked by Mr. Nunchia at this point in time and it comes anywhere near as close to what is being submitted by the civil party. We have maintained the following position
nous avons
that an accused is entitled to be present not just physically but mentally as well. To suggest that somehow if he's comatose but there is a screen available for him to look at that that's participation is nonsense. It's utterly ridiculous.
Now,
they may come a time, Your Honors, when you will have to decide or
il
may have to decide whether somebody who is incapable
si
both mentally and physically of being present whether you should go forward.
Être présent, et
that
vous
decision,
décider s'il faut aller de l'avant,
at least in the Milosevic case,
procédure.
Was never fully resolved because the case never got to that stage.
Réglée, par exemple, dans l'affaire
Milosevic, beforehand.
Car, l'accusé
although
est décédé avant la fin
it was entertained at one point. They indicated
mais
that they would cross that bridge when they got to it. This was on appeal when his rights were taken
venu.
Away to represent himself.
Et c'était en appel
I'm unaware,
on lui avait retiré son droit
I'm unaware
se representer
of a particular
lui-même.
Case
je
thus far before an international tribunal where
tribunal
is it indicated that where somebody is mentally incapable
lorsque quelqu'un est incapable
of participating,
de participer mentalement,
that the proceedings could go forward nonetheless.
Que l'on maintienne la procédure.
As my understanding of the law is it cannot, but I'm unaware
ma
of a particular
case
that issue has actually been resolved.
It's
something that perhaps the trial chamber
peut-être
would need to consider and ponder over before we even get to that stage. so that if we ever do get to the stage, then perhaps that issue can be addressed in an expeditious manner.
Thank you. Je vous remercie.
The President, thank you, Councillor Fononcia. You may now proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. Just to reassure everyone present, my client is not comatose yet. But I support Ying Sirui's submissions.
I just want to make absolutely clear that
my client has done everything so far to cooperate
with his court.
He has expressed his willingness to be present in court. He has answered questions up to
last week.
As far as I'm aware of the substantial delay so far caused by my client's health is 1 hour. I think yesterday was the first time my client said,
I would like to be present when a witness has been heard.
So we haven't reached the bridge yet, Mr. Carnevas was talking about.
Le moment n'est pas
I
encore
quoted
venu
de the Stanisic case last week.
J'ai cité l'affaire Stanisic la semaine dernière. J'aimerais rappeler à tous
the ICTY, the trial chamber of the ICTY, ruled, obviously the appeals chamber in that particular case ruled that a delay of 3 to 6 months in a trial
un délai
is
de
3
à 6 mois dans un procès
substantial. So,
n'est pas considéré comme
I would like the
considérable.
To be very careful about ordering this case to go on without my client.
Qu'il faille faire très attention avant de décréter que cette affaire doit aller de l'avant sans la participation de mon client.
Look, Sri Medwi,
the President. This time, the Chamber allows you to have the floor.
Permettra de prendre la
However,
parole.
Please be reminded that next time
Veuillez toutefois garder
you
l'esprit
would
que
be
la prochaine
quick
fois
enough to respond
Il faudrait répondre plus rapidement
when the issue is raised so that you have the same opportunity along with the other counsel. We do not wish to see that comments would be made time and again and that you need the chamber needs to give the floor to the other party to respond and back and forth and
la
we will never end. But please, you have 1 minute for this.
Mais vous devez disposer d'une minute.
Oui, bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Yes, good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Mesdames. Messieurs de la Chambre, je tiens à vous rassurer tout de suite, Monsieur le Président, je n'entendais pas faire de commentaires sur le sujet qui vient d'être évoqué. C'est justement parce que je pensais qu'il était terminé que je me suis permis de me lever. Je tiens à aborder un tout autre sujet avant que la déposition du témoin reprenne. J'ai déjà eu à l'évoquer il y a 2 jours. C'est la question de la vitesse de la déposition. Nous avons demandé à la Chambre une première fois d'indiquer aux témoins d'avoir un débit un peu moins rapide. Se pose également la question de la vitesse entre la réponse et la question suivante du coprocureur. Je pense que c'est important que le témoin sache que lorsque nous avons une traduction en français, elle n'intervient qu'après le début de la traduction en anglais et que si nous n'avons pas un temps de pause entre les deux interventions des intervenants en Khmer, nous manquons une partie importante des déclarations du témoin. Comme exemple, je peux vous renvoyer au transcrit de l'audience du 19 mars dernier, où à 14h40, le témoin a évoqué la composition de l'Assemblée nationale en 1966. Et en français, nous avons exactement 5 lignes de l'intervention du témoin qui ne nous sont pas parvenues. Alors, il est très clair que nous savons que les interprètes français font du mieux qu'ils peuvent, mais il est évident que si, pendant que la traduction anglaise se termine, il y a à nouveau une nouvelle question en khmer, forcément, nous sommes derrière et nous perdons de la substance du témoignage. Et c'est simplement sur ce point-là que je tenais à intervenir ce matin. Il en va d'une question importante, puisque c'est le fond de l'affaire et de savoir en définitive sur quelle transcription nous allons pouvoir nous fonder et pour faire nos contre-interrogatoires et pour nos conclusions finales. Et c'est important de soulever la question à ce moment-là et de le rappeler régulièrement, encore une fois, de façon plus importante lorsque les deux intervenants parlent en khmer, mais c'est un point que je tenais à souligner ce matin. J'espère vous avoir rassuré, Monsieur le Président, sur la manière dont je prends la parole à l'audience.
Le
président, veuillez patienter.
The
President, having noted the observations made by parties,
la Chambre a écouté les observations
concerning the decision made by International Council for Nunchia to go to the medical room
la décision
to
de
inspect
de
the medical check-up on Nunchia
in order
to respond to this issue precisely. I would like to hand over to Judge
Lavergne
to respond to the remarks made by counsel for Nunchia concerning his presence in the medical unit or in the room where the medical checkup took place. Judge Lavergne, you may now proceed.
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
La Chambre tient à apporter les précisions suivantes.
The trial chamber wishes to make the following
clarifications. La Chambre a ordonné hier un examen médical de l'accusé Nunchia à la suite des allégations concernant son état de santé.
Statements made about his health
la défense de l'accusé est bien sûr fondée à contester
obviously
la mission
the right
qui est confié
to challenge
au médecin
the
chargé
that
de cet
has
examen.
Been conferred
elle peut bien
the
évidemment
who undertakes the examination.
Faire
the
ces contestations uniquement
may raise
sur,
such challenges
pour des raisons juridiques.
Based on legal grounds.
Elle n'est pas autorisée
however, the defense is not
à
authorized
assister
to assist
ou à intervenir directement
to intervene
auprès
directly
du médecin
with
alors que celui-ci effectue l'examen de l'accusé.
During the time that the medical doctor is carrying out the medical examination, I believe that this is abundantly clear.
Je pense qu'il est manifeste que les devoirs de l'avocat ont des limites et que la Cour a simplement entendu rappeler quelles étaient ces limites.
And the trial chamber wishes simply to remind counsel of such limits.
Pour être absolument sûr qu'on ait bien été compris, il est fait injonction à l'avocat de la défense de ne pas assister personnellement à l'examen médical.
Personally attend the medical examination of the accused.
Le président.
The chamber now continue to listen to the testimony.
La chambre va continuer d'entendre la déposition du témoin Kang Gek-yu alias Duk.
There was again a request for the parties and the witness to slow down.
Il a à nouveau été demandé aux parties et aux témoins de ralentir.
For the record. In addition, parties and witnesses are advised
outre,
to pause a bit in between questions and answers so that the translation gets through.
Entre chaque réponse et chaque question, de manière à ce que leur message puisse être dûment interprété.
It is important that the parties putting question pauses.
La partie qui
between
pose des questions
the answer and question
doit absolument marquer une pause entre la fin de la réponse et la
and
question suivante.
Again, the chamber wishes to advise the witness
une fois
that
de plus, la chambre
you should avoid any answer that
aux témoins
is
qu'il convient
that
d'éviter
induces a conclusion or your observation on the matters. So the floor is now given to the prosecution. Mr. Saint Bunqian.
De se soustraire aux observations.
Thank you, Mr.
De la
President. I would like to continue
la
my line of questioning concerning the cooperatives and the work site.
Merci,
and then I will proceed to the general policy as well as the re-education, as well as the policy on smashing enemies, as well as the imposing of policies
ainsi que
of the CPK.
L'imposition
Good
des
morning,
politiques
Mr.
Gang
de Yu. As the chamber
bonjour,
has advised
Gek-yu.
That when I ask a question, you should pause a bit so that the translator
la question,
can translate it into
la chambre,
the working languages of the court.
Une pause afin que votre réponse
you have enlightened
être
the chamber
interprété.
So far concerning the policy of the CPK concerning the establishment of the cooperatives. When did you first learn about this policy?
Quand avez-vous entendu parler pour la première fois de ces politiques?
1973, I was at Lang.
Coopératives ont été établies dans la commune de Bim, district de Kampong Tralak, province de Kampong Chulang, ainsi que dans le district d'Amleang, ou plutôt dans la commune d'Amleang, province de Kampong Speu.
It was part of the process. The cooperatives were established back then.
Question.
Concerning the policy of managing the production and
Do you know any detailed policies of that?
Answer. Cooperative versus established.
Des coopératives
in order
ont
to
été mises en place.
Produce production annually. So, cooperatives produce is under the management
la
of
production
the
des coopératives
committee.
Était gérée par les comités de communes.
And at that time, the zone committee was tasked to
les comités de
divide
zone
the produce
de répartir
generated by the cooperative,
la production
for example,
des coopératives.
How much is given to the front
Il
and how much is reserved for the
de produits
commune.
Étaient
and for me,
envoyés au front
whenever
et combien
I put a request for rice
sur place.
And foodstuff, I would submit my request
pour ma part,
to the zone committee.
Je devais adresser mes demandes de riz et de denrées alimentaires au comité de zone. Question.
Concerning the production of the cooperative, has they did they lay out any plan for managing the food?
Pour,
answer: No, there was no any written document, but there was an announcement on the radio on a regular basis that we had to learn to live and let live together. And as for the precise, detailed written policy, it was, there was no. And in 1974, we did not have enough food to eat, and food rations were reduced. Substantially, at that time we had about half can of rice per day.
De nourriture. Il y avait une pénurie et à l'époque on avait seulement une demi-canette de riz par
Question.
Jour. Question.
Did you know the plan to achieve, for example, how many hectares, how many tons per hectare, for example?
Des objectifs fixés
answer.
De
well, to my recollection, it was announced on the
d'après mes souvenirs,
announced letter probably in 1976 or so that we should aim to produce
que nous devions
for 3 tons per hectare.
Pour produire 3 tonnes
Question.
Par hectare.
Can you describe the policy of the Communist Party of Cambodia concerning the production deal?
Concernant
Answer.
La production et les rendements.
For high-level cooperatives,
dans le cas
the statistics was within the
niveau,
committee.
Il y avait des
and as for the production means,
comité, et quant aux
for
moyens
rice
de production
farming,
pour la riziculture,
such as ox cart or ox also
par exemple
those were,
les charrettes
those
à bœufs,
were the production means at that time that were under the management of the committee.
Tels étaient les moyens de production qui étaient administrés par le comité.
The committee was in full control of
le comité contrôlait
all production
totalement
means
tous les moyens de production
and transportation
ainsi que
and in the cooperatives,
tous les moyens de transport.
The production means was in
au
the
sein des coopératives, les moyens
supervision
de production
of the secretary
sous le contrôle du secrétaire
or the cooperative committee rather
ou du comité de coopérative plus
and
exactement.
This was the party branch so the cooperative nation wide have their
dit,
production means
pays,
but those production means were actually under the control of the party and as for factories And other transportation means were, of course, under the control of the party. And the division of labor was also under the control of the parties as well. For example, the working hours of the farmers, members of the cooperatives,
was also determined by the parties. For example, the
working days per week or so was also dictated by the parties as well. We had to work. We had to work all week, and we were not working for 8 hours a day. Actually, we had to work up to 10 hours or so every day. So again, the production means was under the control of the party, and the labor was also within the control of the party, and
for use,
we made was also up to the parties as well to divide.
C'était également aux parties de la
For the number one force among the people, they had a 1.5 can of rice per day as their food ration.
And for military personnel,
they had around
1.5
can of rice as well.
Également la même quantité, une
question, you mentioned
de
about 3 tons per hectare. What was that?
What did that mean? Par hectare. Qu'est-ce que cela
Answer.
Veut dire?
That meant cooperatives had to meet the target of producing 3 tons per hectare in the rice farming.
3 tonnes de riz par hectare.
Questions. Who set that target or quota?
Qui a fixé cet objectif, ce quota?
That target was set by the party.
Cet objectif a été fixé par le parti.
But later on, I also found it in a document.
J'ai également vu cette mention dans un document.
Dated the 30th of March 1976.
Du 30 mars 1976.
Paragraph 2 of that document.
Au paragraphe 2 de ce document.
Question. When you talk about 3 tons, what do
Vous
you compare with? Answer. Well, 3 tons actually per one season.
Cela veut dire quoi exactement? Réponse. C'est 3 tonnes par saison.
Prosecutor, please wait a bit when I finish my question.
Veuillez marquer une pause à la fin de ma question.
Question. How did you learn that?
D'où avez-vous appris cette information?
The 3-ton target was also incorporated into the training materials I studied with Son Sen.
And
during the training course, they also disseminated that information and document Konoho 166.
A également été diffusé dans le document Konoho 166.
Question. Do you know when Presor was first established?
À quel moment Presor a-t-il été mis sur place? Est-ce que vous le savez?
Yesterday, I told you that Presor was the legacy left from that from Office 103. A division,
était
rather,
un
103.
Vestige laissé derrière soi par le bureau de NAT, à savoir la division 103.
How about the operation and functioning
Question.
Of M13? Can you enlighten us on its operation and functioning?
Pouvez-vous nous donner des précisions à ce sujet?
Prosecution. My clarification. M13B.
Je précise M13B. Ma question
Answer.
Porte sur M13B.
Thank you. Before
réponse.
Answering your question, I would like
Avant
to
répondre,
correct one word I said yesterday.
Je voudrais apporter un rectificatif
it was
par rapport
not,
à ce que j'ai dit hier.
The soldiers of Wat Ang Praleng, but Wat Ang Talak.
Je ne sais pas de Wat Praleng, mais de Wat Ang Taluk lorsque je parlais de soldats qui étaient.
And as for office M13B was established later on, and it was my request actually at that time to Von Wett to establish one office
qui ai demandé à Von Wett de créer un bureau.
Located in Dokstraat village,
Stocktaal
commune, Angsmoor district. Von Wett granted that request.
Von Wett a fait droit à ma demande.
And the purpose of establishing this is not to let the newly arrested individual to see the shackles and other staff in the other office. So this office was mainly established in order to provisionally detain individuals who were arrested, and those who were brought into this office were not shackled, but they were asked to live in a communal hall.
Ces gens devaient vivre
And at that time, Von Wett submitted a budget to the party, and we could buy at that time wood
and du bois,
nails to build this office.
Pour construire ce bureau.
But in that area, we did not grow rice.
Mais
instead,
dans cette région,
we
nous ne faisons pas
planted potatoes.
Nous cultivions des pommes de terre à la place.
And it was established in 1972, in late 1972, with approval from Von Wett.
Que le bureau a été créé avec l'approbation de Von Wett.
And Sun Sen ordered the release of all detainees in that office in April 1975.
So those
detainees were released.
Les prisonniers ont donc été libérés
based on the policy at that time, because
en
at that time we did not consider those people enemies yet.
Nous ne considérions pas encore ces gens comme des ennemis.
Thank you.
Question?
So during the Democratic Cambodia, do you
Sous
see the distinction between cooperatives and
y avait-il,
working
selon vous,
side?
Une distinction entre les coopératives et les chantiers?
Before and after 1970, before and during 1975. Answer:
avant
before
1975,
there were only base
réponse,
people.
Avant 1975,
but after
il n'y avait que le peuple
the 17th
de base.
Of April 1975, the party selected people.
Le parti a choisi des gens.
Particularly new people to reside with
nouveau,
the base people. So that
qu'ils
they can refashion themselves.
Avec le peuple de base afin de se remodeler.
Question. Do you know the number of people in one cooperative?
Savez-vous combien de personnes vivaient dans une coopérative donnée?
I do not know about this.
Réponse, je n'en sais rien. Question.
What was the food ratio or food ration for members
Quelle
of the cooperatives
était
at that time?
La ration alimentaire des membres des coopératives à
Answer.
L'époque.
As Réponse. I said, in terms of food ration, there was no distinction between
Il n'y avait pas de
distinction the base and new people.
Entre les gens du peuple de
they
base
were
et
given
1.5
can of
La
rice
ration
per
était
day.
D'une 1,5 canette de riz
But
par jour.
Those who had to build dike and dams, they were
Mais
given
ceux qui devaient construire
two cans of rice per day. As for new and base people,
recevez
the only distinction which I would like to highlight is that the new people were not selected into village militiamen, or they could not be promoted to be the committee of the village or so. So the only purpose was to make the new people to blend themselves with the base people. That's what I noted. The difference between
c'est la différence que j'ai constatée entre ces deux catégories.
Question. How about the issue of hygiene at that
question.
Time? Did you notice anything
concernant l'hygiène? Que pouvez-vous dire?
That issue? Answer.
Réponse.
For hygiene issue.
À ce sujet.
It was not actually an issue of that received attention at that time.
En réalité, on accordait peu d'attention à cela à l'époque.
As for malaria or so, it was only taken into account later on. And as for
quant à la malaria,
boiling
par exemple,
water,
ce n'est que plus tard qu'on
drink,
y a prêté attention.
Then, that was also the matter that was dealt with later on
during the
period.
Bouillir l'eau avant de la boire,
how about
la boire,
medical
cela
question? How about
tard.
Medical service?
Question.
Where's medical service made available for
Est-ce
people working in the cooperatives?
Est-ce que les gens des coopératives avaient à leur disposition des services médicaux?
Answer. Réponse. After the 17th of April.
Après le 17 avril.
The medical doctors and nurses were evacuated to
les
the countryside,
médecins
and
et
as I said yesterday, the professor the mom and Rodkut were all arrested, and other medical staff were dispersed. There was no such thing as medical schools or so, but later on there was a movement
that
encouraged
mais
people
suite,
to use traditional medicine.
À recourir à la médecine traditionnelle.
And I noted that we did lack of medical supplies.
J'ai constaté que les fournitures médicales manquaient.
The war times and Tamok said
et ce,
that
depuis l'époque de la guerre.
The French medicine
Tamok
was
disait que
produced
médicaments
to suit the weather conditions in their country, but it was not suitable for Cambodia.
De la France, mais pas
at that time, some vitamin C was available. And
des
it was
vitamines
mixed
C
with
étaient disponibles.
Quinine.
Cela a été mélangé
also mixed
à de
with,
la quinine
waters
et
and
à de l'eau.
It was tightened with rubber band. Rubber.
Et cela a été compressé.
And they also used
the poisson,
coconut juice instead of the IV.
Le jus de coco.
Dans le liquid. And in 1976, sometimes in July, or no, in
et
May, there
was
a movement
76,
to produce
on a
modern medicine.
À produire des médicaments
for example, if they
modernes.
Wanted to produce a penicillin.
Si l'on voulait produire de la pénicilline,
and
on
that
faisait brûler
by Pol Pot.
Des noix de
because
coco, et cela était autorisé par Pol Pot.
Of General Staff was under the supervision of Sun Sen.
Parce que le
and,
bureau d'état-major était sous le contrôle de Sun Sen.
My wife from this office was also sent to study how to produce
ma
modern
femme
medicine.
Est allée
but
étudier la
later
production
on,
de médicaments
this idea did not materialize because the Chinese friend didn't give ideas that that was not the appropriate ways of producing medicine. Instead, we were designated to involve in the cooperatives to produce rice. The president.
Et on, la priorité a été accordée à la production de riz.
The national prosecutor.
Le président.
You should refocus.
Je prie le coprocureur cambodgien de recentrer son interrogatoire.
You should refocus your questions As indicated in document E124/2.2 concerning the first phase of
E124/2.2 qui porte sur la première phase
of the trial, particularly relevant paragraph 18 to 32 concerning the historical background of the communist Cambodia, and then we move on to discuss the administrative structure of the democratic Cambodia, both at the local and national levels, and the roles of the accused concerning the administrative structure and communication of the democratic Cambodia. This is the flow of the examination, so you should address a question concerning this relevant portion of the closing order, and you should also make sure that your questions are concerned with the first phase of a trial, particularly facts relevant to the case 002/01. If you follow the flow of the proceedings, in accordance with the facts alleged in the relevant paragraph determined by the chamber, I believe that it will be efficient and we can avoid repetition as well, and it serves the interest of times and objective of this hearing. And the chamber wishes to advise that in the memorandum dated the 22nd of September 2011, concerning the severance orders pursuant to Rule 89.2, paragraph 7, concerning the facts relevant to the work size and execution site, or the facts concerning the forced movement of the people, phase 3, were not the subject of the hearing in the first segment of trial. So this is the purpose of the hearing, and this serves as a reminder for the prosecution, which you intend to raise questions concerning the work size and cooperatives. So the chamber hopes that the prosecution, as well as parties concerned, make every effort to put questions that are most relevant to the
avec
confines
les
of the first segment of trial, which we have
le cadre du premier segment du procès.
Notify the parties. If parties wishes to expand their questioning
si
outside the scope of the first segment of trial, then we will have to make sure that we have concluded this first section first, and you have to ask for permission from the chamber as well whether or not that would be granted by the chamber or not.
À la chambre de poser ce type de question.
And in that case, we will have to consider whether or not the witness will be summoned for the second time or not to testify before the chamber. And by listening to your line of questioning, it appears that they are not very relevant to the relevant portion of the closing orders. And the chamber hopes that the prosecution would consider their lines of questioning.
Avec les sections pertinentes de l'ordonnance de clôture.
Prosecution. Thank you, Mr. President. What I asked just now was
Merci.
Actually a reflection of the policy of the CPK. So I would like to continue with your permission the,
si vous m'y autorisez,
my line of questioning.
Poursuivre cette ligne d'interrogatoire.
Well, do you know that the policy implemented at that time were inconsistent with the ideology of the Democratic Cambodia government.
À l'époque, était-elle cohérente,
answer.
À votre avis?
One principal policy of the Democratic Cambodia was disseminated immediately after 1960. That was the policy of self-reliance.
Après 1960, we had to establish cooperatives in order to be self-sufficient. Et de mise en place de coopératives pour assurer l'autosuffisance.
We endeavored to produce traditional medicine was also to be self-reliant. Building up forces was also to be self-reliant as well. So that was the main principle of the policy of the CDK.
Essentiel qui était au cœur des politiques du PCK.
Question. I would like now to proceed concerning the policy of the CPK with regard to how enemies were classified
la politique
and also the treatment of
PCK,
the minority
au sujet
groups
des ennemis,
and other
ainsi que le traitement
operations.
Des groupes minoritaires.
Mr. Kang Ek-il, you already indicated
Monsieur
to the chamber concerning your roles
vous avez déjà parlé
at
M13
as the chairperson,
and
that you hold this position before April 1975,
and
later on you became
the
chairman of S21 during the Democratic Cambodia regime.
De S21, sous le régime du Cambodia démocratique.
During this span of time, in your capacity as a chairman of S21, did you know anything about party policy concerning the enemies?
Au courant des politiques du parti concernant
in
les
real
ennemis.
Practice,
réponse.
First, we were talking about the spies. We were instructed by the party that anyone who entered the liberated zone
le
would be considered
que quiconque
as
entrait en
enemies.
Zone libérée serait considéré comme un ennemi.
And then it led to the event of the jailbreak.
Et puis il y a eu
later on,
l'évasion de la prison.
M13
et par
was
la suite,
classified into M13A and M13B.
A été
so the first
en
principle is that
B.
anyone who was
le principe
spotted in the liberated zone would be regarded as
en zone
enemies.
Libérée était considéré
after
comme
nine, after the aerial bombardments.
Après les bombardements
Tamok
aériens,
started to order the arrest
Tamok
of some people and have them sent to
M13. Et a fait envoyer les gens arrêtés à M13.
And the person who identified the location of the southwest office was a Chinese dissident.
Un dissident chinois plutôt qui
so
connaissait l'emplacement dans la zone
group
sud-ouest.
Of people also classified as
ce deuxième groupe de personnes.
Enemies. Then there was another incident at Wat Ong Talak.
Il y a aussi eu un incident à Wat Ong Talak. Il y a eu des échanges
and
de
people engaged in the fire was arrested
et les gens qui
upon the order by Von Wait and they were presumed
à cela
enemies
ont été arrêtés sous les ordres
well.
De Von Wait et étaient présumés ennemis.
Mr. Bun King, I would like to remind witness that indeed this point had
j'aimerais
already been raised. But
may
I rephrase the question concerning how enemies were classified according to the parties?
Quelles étaient les catégories d'ennemis selon les politiques du parti?
Response. Thank you. I would
réponse.
Like to also recollect the Revolutionary Flag magazine
bien.
Of 1973.
Il y avait
it was
l'étendard
mentioning about a special class or two special classes.
On y décrivait deux
first, the police and soldier.
D'abord, la police et les
in
soldats.
In the Revolutionary Flag, we were explained
on
that
nous a expliqué dans cet étendard
the police and the soldiers were of a special class because they were armed with the enemy's weapons to kill us. The second special class
was
comprising of those
la deuxième catégorie
like monks
étaient ceux comme les moines.
Monks
ou plutôt l'interprète se reprend. La première catégorie était les policiers
educated
qui pouvaient nous faire du mal avec des armes. La deuxième catégorie était les moines.
The cause and effect or karma principle
qui est dans la religion bouddhiste
Buddhism in Cambodia
la relation de causalité du karma
deep rooted or well respected anyway because monks were the children of the peasants and they could only live on the alms collected from the peasants if the peasant wanted them to die they die
car les moines dépendaient des paysans
and
qui
after 1975 this
si
policy was obviously implemented
de les laisser mourir ce serait le cas.
Question: in the party's policy, was there any
question.
Classification of people's group, whether minority group were classified as the party's enemies?
Est-ce que les minorités étaient classées comme
ennemies
du parti? Réponse:
there was none.
Non.
But in reality, the party seem to have good faith in the minority groups in the northeast area
dans la pratique,
of the country.
Le parti semblait faire confiance aux minorités ethniques du nord-est du pays.
Question: apart from the minority groups in the northeast, as you indicated, were there any other groups of minority groups or religious groups
minoritaires, soit ethniques ou
in Cambodia? And how were they treated by the CPK's policy? Response:
visés par les politiques du PCK.
I think I can answer with my observation and my knowledge.
Je pense être en mesure
when
de répondre sur la base de ma connaissance.
In 1969, in the central prison, I talked to a former member of the party who told me that the party regarded the Cham as the minority
group.
In the party rank, there were two important people, Brother Matli and Taman.
Bang
who
Matli
were
et
from
Man
this minority group.
Étaient,
and
des personnes importantes
when
au sein des rangs du parti qui étaient issues de ce groupe ethnique.
In 1971, I heard that Mr. Sohmat joined the army, worked for the Lonol soldier, worked for the Lonol government, be stationed at on National Road Number 4.
Travaillait pour le gouvernement de Lonol et était en position sur la route 4.
The company, military company, and Sohmat was a soldier himself.
Sohmat était lui-même soldat dans une
later on,
au sein d'une compagnie.
When I worked at S21, I questioned people.
Puis, lorsque
and
j'ai travaillé
I
à S21,
came across the confessions of the Cham
et j'ai vu
children.
Les aveux. J'ai lu les aveux
and,
des enfants
Cham. One person was Sok.
Il y avait une personne du nom de Sok. C'était son,
the
nom
Muslim
de famille était
Sos.
Et c'est un nom de famille courant chez les musulmans.
Question: what about the party policy towards soldiers
question.
And the police?
Qu'en est-il
could you
de la politique du parti vis-à-vis des soldats
question.
Ou des agents
yesterday
de police?
I touched upon this
réponse.
Briefly
j'en ai parlé
already.
Brièvement hier.
I was talking about the political line to classify enemies into three categories.
Ils ont divisé les ennemis en trois catégories.
Gather forces, neutralize others, and isolate the remaining. And I refer to this, but it's not the thing that I refer to. The 17th of April 1975. This happened before that.
Mais cela s'est produit avant 1975.
Question. Where were the people who perceived as enemies sent to?
Où envoyait-on les Response. Gens? Supposément.
I worked at M13 and S21, waiting for people to be sent. Those people who were decided by the party as enemies and sent to us, we had nothing but to receive them according to the orders of the party.
Avait décidé de nous envoyer, nous n'avions pas d'autre choix que de les recevoir.
When did you come to know about this policy?
Question. What policy indeed? Cette politique. It was. Réponse. Mais de quelle politique parlez-vous?
Was it about the policy toward enemy smash?
Question.
Or else? Question. The policy concerning how to classify enemies of the party.
De quelle politique parlez-vous? Question.
La Response.
Politique de classification des ennemis.
This policy to Réponse. Determine who would be the spy would be the spy was established long ago during the Issarak regime.
Il y a bien longtemps. Cela remonte
I would like to touch
Issarak.
Upon this when it comes to Issarak issue. In Khartoum, there was a police officer
Il y avait
Leng
un policier, Bao. Leng Bao.
He was still alive when I worked at S21.
Il était d'ailleurs toujours vivant quand j'ai travaillé à S21.
Question. Thank you. But please focus
Je vous remercie,
on
mais
the event that happened after 1975.
Vous en tenir aux événements qui
us.
Se sont produits après avril 1975.
Response. After 1975, I noted the evidence, the list of people executed at S21, because we noted the family's name bearing Long as the family name.
Il y avait des noms de famille comme Long.
Family members of Long Boret.
Et c'était les membres de la famille de Long Boret.
Including another person, Tak Chia.
Il y avait aussi Tak Chia.
Doctors were also arrested and
On avait aussi
in.
Arrêté des médecins.
Before I became the chief or chairman of S21, that the police office had already purged
chef de S21.
The former soldiers and officials of the former regime,
On avait déjà
including
écarté
the Muslim
les
villagers
soldats et les
in Arab
de l'ancien régime,
village,
et
as well
aussi
as
les villageois
the Thai fishermen
et les
arrested
pêcheurs
offshore.
Thaïlandais aussi qui avaient été arrêtés au large des côtes.
Koytun and Jum Sambat.
Koytun et Jum Sambat.
And other people who were implicated in the confessions
qui avaient
were
été impliqués
later on
dans les
arrested.
Aveux, ont été arrêtés par la suite.
Question. How did you know all of this?
Question. Mais comment avez-vous su tout cela?
Response. After 1975, April 1975, I
Après avril 1975,
the chairman of S21,
j'étais président de
there
S21.
Were lists of people
et
arrested,
il y avait des listes de personnes
provided trainings
qui avaient été arrêtées.
Interrogation
et j'ai donné
techniques.
Des cours
so I
sur les techniques d'interrogatoire.
This policy.
J'ai donc été témoin de cette politique.
In my capacity as the chairperson, I had regular contacts with my superior,
j'avais des contacts fréquents avec
including
Son
Sen and Nguyen Chia. With
Son
Sen, I had a daily contact, but with Nguyen Chia, I would contact him every another day.
Quant à Nguyen Chia, c'était
every other day, rather.
Un jour sur deux.
Question. You
question.
Mentioned the two individuals, Longboret and Tachia. Who are they?
Qui sont ces personnes?
Response.
Réponse.
Longboret was the former
Longboret
minister,
ministre
in Lonnol's regime, and he was implicated in the super seven super
et
traitors
il était
list.
Un des sept super traitors.
Was a teacher,
Tachia,
a school teacher.
Était un enseignant.
Later on, he became the Minister of Education.
Et il est devenu ministre de l'éducation.
But at that time, there was a demonstration led by
mais
Son.
À l'époque,
in which
une manifestation
this person was assassinated.
Dont Son était à la tête et Son
other people
était,
also
a été
assassiné. Died during
d'autres personnes
that
sont mortes
event.
Pendant cet événement.
So Tachia was in charge of education
et
during the Lonnol's regime.
Dans le gouvernement de Lonnol.
Question. At M13 and S21,
question.
Did you know
M13
whether this policy was implemented distinctively
Savez-vous?
Or not?
Si cette politique a été mise en
response.
Œuvre directement.
The policy
réponse.
Was applied the same policy was that whenever the party regarded someone as an enemy,
lorsque
we had to smash
que
him or her,
était un
and
ennemi,
we had no way
l'anéantir.
To contest it.
Et il n'y avait pas
when the party determined a person as
quand
an enemy, we had nothing
que quelqu'un était un ennemi,
but to smash.
Nous n'avions pas d'autre choix que de l'écraser.
That enemy for the party. I already made it clear in case file 001.
J'ai déjà expliqué tout cela clairement dans le procès 001.
The incidents that I would like to have it amended, but I failed.
J'ai cherché
so,
again, changer cette situation, mais je n'ai pas réussi.
After 1970,
après 1970,
spies were regarded as the key enemies.
Les espions étaient considérés comme les ennemis jurés.
After 1975, former soldiers
and
officers of the Lonnol regime were the key enemies. After 1976,
c'était là les ennemis jurés. Après 1976,
in particular, January,
surtout à partir du mois de janvier
1977, the purges of the North people were conducted. It was the internal purges.
Koytun,
then people in
exemple,
the northwest
puis,
and the north
des gens de
soldiers
zone
in those zones were purged.
Nord,
later on, no soldier was
aussi
left.
Ont fait l'objet de purge et il ne restait plus de soldats.
Question. Could you specify
question.
On the identification of enemies? How was
être plus
this
précis.
Done?
Pouvez-vous
who
nous dire comment
made
on
the decision to
qui
single out an enemy?
D'identifier un ennemi. Qui décidait que quelqu'un était un ennemi?
Response. To be straightforward, every time
réponse.
I received information from Son Sen, long before that, even before 1975. Later on, I received this information from Brother Nguyen Chia concerning the arrest of people.
Bang Nguyen Chia qui,
and whenever the upper echelon made the decision to arrest any person, S21 had to be prepared to amend, rather to implement the orders. Question. Do you recall whether this policy was applied all across the country or in only some particular areas?
Exécuté à l'échelle du pays ou seulement dans quelques endroits.
Brother number one, Pol Pot, and brother number two, Nguyen Chia controlled the whole country.
Frère numéro deux, Nguyen Chia contrôlait le pays entier.
Question.
Question.
Do you have any knowledge about other security centers? Were they the same as the one at S21?
Que pouvez-vous nous dire des autres centres de sécurité? Étaient-ils semblables à S21?
Response.
Réponse.
I already explained in case file 001.
J'ai déjà expliqué tout cela dans le cadre du procès 001.
Among the 196 security prisons,
Patty
only valued the most the confessions, nothing
que le parti souhaitait le
further than that. And
ce
they obtained the confessions from
valeur
sector
était les aveux.
32 of
par
the
exemple,
southwest zone.
Du secteur 32 de la zone sud.
Comrade Norm was the chairman of that office, and the confession was sent to us, and Sun Sen advised me on the confession obtained.
M'a parlé des aveux qui avaient été obtenus.
On the 17th of April 1978,
Kong Cham wrote
a letter to the Central Committee.
Écrit une lettre au comité central.
Because the enemy implicated Comrade Ming in that confession.
Car l'ennemi avait
and
impliqué
Sun
le camarade Ming dans son aveu.
Sun Sen a pris cet aveu très au
sérieux.
Communicated to me, and he read it and asked me to follow up that confession.
Il m'a demandé.
I think that document is still available, and I don't
recollect
the ERN number of the document because I forget it.
J'ai oublié.
I can reiterate that the importance of each security center was in the confession of each detainee or prisoner.
La chose la plus importante
and
à sortir de ces centres de sécurité étaient les aveux des prisonniers. Ces aveux devaient être envoyés par messager
to K7,
au bureau
through
K7. Kong
Chap.
Par le biais de Kong Chap.
Rather, confession of Kong Chap
ou plutôt les aveux de Kong Chap
through messenger
eux aussi
to
ont été envoyés
K7.
K7
was the messenger office of the Central Committee.
K7 était le bureau des messagers du comité central.
This is the thing that operated similarly. And I also told you the distinction between this, how this policy applied in the security centers.
Question.
You indicated that there were 196 security centers. Were all these security centers established before 1975 or after?
Ou après?
Response. M15 security office under supervision of Peng was established
Peng
in 1972. Security office of the southwest in sector 32
dans le secteur 32,
by Tang K. Kai was established long before my officer was established. Créé
bien avant la création du bureau dont j'étais responsable.
So I can tell you that security offices were established gradually over time.
Que l'on a créé des centres de sécurité de façon graduelle.
The President, International Council for Nunchia, you may now proceed.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. I believe that the witness on this particular point is quoting his own research on this particular topic.
Que le témoin I would like the prosecutor to ask specifically on what sources this information is based. Et quelle est la source de ces renseignements? Est-ce que c'est les connaissances personnelles de ses connaissances à l'époque ou l'a-t-il su par la suite? Je vous remercie. Le président.
The president,
je vous remercie, maître.
Thank you, counsel. Co-prosecutor is now instructed to or advised to
Monsieur le procureur,
rephrase the question.
Veuillez reformuler votre question.
Co-prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President. This is the next question. I would proceed to the witness. Can you tell the court how did you know this?
Pouvez-vous expliquer à la cour d'où vous tirez cette
réponse?
Réponse.
As I indicated, I used to live in Sa'an, sector 25.
Sa'an, dans le secteur 25.
Sok Bukchamran appointed Thing, as the secretary of the police office.
Comme secrétaire.
I did not know what the police officer named, but later on I obtained the information from Nat,
when I was the deputy secretary of S21,
and I came to know that police office was office of sector 15.
On m'a dit que c'était le bureau de police du secteur 15.
Before I was the chairman of M13, I met Tang Kai
avant
in Piem. He said that he was
chef de S21,
assigned a police task.
Et
I and
Piem,
Tang Kai
were
acquaintances and we exchanged information concerning how people were arrested.
Des renseignements sur la façon dont les gens avaient été arrêtés.
Comrade Mom was also arrested at sector 32.
I did not know Chap
Non.
Je ne connaissais pas
Chap
Non.
But my superior Son Sen brought me a confession in which
m'a présenté des aveux.
From which I was reprimanded for not being able to locate a CIA agent, because Son Sen said in that confession, the confession obtained at sector 32 by Chapman, they located CIA agent. Why not at S21?
Des agents de la CIA. Alors pourquoi pas S21?
You said there were 196 security centers. How did you come to know this number of security centers?
Qu'il y en avait 196.
Response. I already made a summary of what I understood about the security centers all across the country to the co-investigating judges.
Au co-juge d'instruction, ce que vous savez des centres de sécurité au pays.
To know this when I was interviewed
Je
or when
su.
I attended sessions in the court and I learned that there were 196 security centers across the country back then.
Centre de sécurité Question. Au pays à l'époque. Question.
Who or where were these
qui
prisoners sent from? I mean, sent to these security centers. Response. I'm talking
D'où
about now
the
M13 office.
Réponse. Laissez-moi vous parler de M13.
the southwest zone would arrest some people and had them sent to M13 for questioning.
Sud-ouest,
and we also received people from the special zone.
M13 pour y être interrogés. Nous recevions aussi des gens venant de la zone
spéciale.
And when
I became the deputy secretary of S21, I noted that NAT was contacting others to receive these people. And we received people from Kothom as well. And later on, when I was under the supervision of Son Sen and Nguyen Chia, they just told me to receive all prisoners from all parts of the country.
Des prisonniers de partout au pays.
Question. You said that there were more than 12,000 prisoners at S21. Where were they from?
Prisonniers à S21. D'où venaient-ils?
Response.
Réponse.
These were workers from factories in Chak Angre,
electricity factories, par exemple, les centrales d'électricité de Psatoy,
and soldiers.
Et aussi des soldats.
That's one phase. Workers and soldiers.
Une première phase, des ouvriers et des soldats.
Later on,
par la suite,
when I was the chairman, I noted that people from sector 25
j'ai remarqué
were arrested
que l'on avait envoyé and sent des gens provenant du secteur 25. Et qu'ils avaient été envoyés
and
à
as the chairman, in my capacity as the chairman, donc, I learned more that people were arrested from Division 310, 540,
des gens des divisions 310, 520, 540,
and other divisions.
520, et d'autres
and
divisions de
later on, people were also arrested from other zones, those who were sent by the upper echelon.
Ceux qui étaient envoyés par l'échelon supérieur. Le président
It is now an appropriate time for adjournment. The court will adjourn for 20 minutes.
Nous allons donc lever l'audience pour une vingtaine de minutes.
The next session will be resumed at 10 to 11. Counsel for
Maître
Injury, you may proceed.
Ang Udom, vous avez la parole.
Counsel Ang Udom. Mr. Maître President and Your Honours, I thank
Madame,
you.
Messieurs les juges,
I am here
merci.
To proceed with the request by my client that he has a health concern and that he asked that he
Contenu
be excused
de santé,
from this courtroom. He asked that he be allowed to observe the proceeding from his
holding cell. La cellule temporaire.
The President, Nguyen Chia, you may now proceed.
La parole est à Nguyen Chia.
Nguyen Chia.
Nguyen Chia.
Today I'm not feeling very well.
Aujourd'hui, je ne me sens pas très
may
bien.
May I therefore ask that I be allowed
je demande donc l'autorisation
take a rest
de me reposer
at the
au sous-sol
cell.
Dans la cellule temporaire.
I will do my best to follow
je ferai
the
de
proceeding
mon mieux
if my health allows.
Assister
thank you
à
very
l'audience
much,
si
Mr.
mon
President
état de santé me le permet. Merci beaucoup, Monsieur le Président, Madame, Messieurs les juges.
Thank you, Mr. President. Before you
Bestman,
take a decision,
Monsieur le Président, avant que vous
my client
prononciez,
suggesting that he will
mon client
follow the proceedings from the holding cell.
Il souhaite suivre l'audience
so
depuis
right
la cellule temporaire. Il renonce à son droit d'être présent dans le prétoire et il va essayer de participer effectivement depuis la cellule temporaire. J'en ai parlé avec mon client. Je vais informer prochainement la Chambre. Car nous pensons qu'il y a peut-être un problème et qu'il ne sera peut-être plus en mesure de le faire depuis la cellule temporaire. Nous allons donc présenter la lettre habituelle par laquelle il renonce à son droit d'être présent dans le prétoire et le cas échéant, nous allons accorder la suite voulue à la question. Mais tant que nous n'aurons rien dit, vous pourrez considérer que mon client participe à l'audience.
I stood up not because I wanted to ask for my client to go and step downstairs, but I wanted to raise an objection to the line of questioning.
L'autorisation
maybe I can do that as soon as we resume.
Au sous-sol, mais c'est pour contester la ligne d'interrogatoire suivie. Je pourrais le faire peut-être lors de la reprise des débats après la pause. Le président.
The President, so it is clear that you would like to raise your objection to the lines of question
vous voulez contester les questions
session.
Qui ont été posées lorsque nous reprendrons les débats.
Indeed, I would like to be transferred to the holding cell now. The President, Counsel, could you please answer my question?
Oui, je voudrais être transféré. À la cellule temporaire des
affaires. I think the answer was yes, Maître Pestman,
je pense que la réponse était oui, mais j'ai oublié la question. Désolé.
The President.
Le président.
I would like to repeat the question whether your request that your client be excused from the courtroom for this whole afternoon or
est-ce que vous demandez à ce que votre client soit excusé
for this morning session only or for afternoon session as well
aussi pour l'audience de l'après-midi
response or clarification on this would be very helpful
je vous prie
to the
de préciser
decision
la chose.
To be made by
cela
the president
because
or by the chamber
en connaissance de
we
cause.
Just want to make sure that when the decision is rendered
lorsque
it is,
la chambre rendra sa décision
rendered on any particular portion of the trial or also,
elle devra le faire
to cover the whole day. So please, be,
en fonction
more precise
de la nature de
this.
La demande, à savoir est-ce que celle-ci porte sur la matinée uniquement ou sur toute la journée. Maître Bestman,
I can only repeat what I have just
je ne peux que répéter ce que j'ai dit. Je ne sais pas si mon client sera capable d'assister à l'audience cet après-midi. Je vais consulter mon client
during the break,
pendant la
the
pause,
lunch break,
pendant la pause déjeuner,
and maybe I will ask a doctor to have a,
et peut-être que je demanderai à un médecin d'ausculter mon client également.
The President, the Chamber has noted the request by
Yang Sari,
his counsel,
par le biais de son
waiving
avocat,
his right to be present in this courtroom.
Yang Sari renonce à son droit d'être présent.
He has asked that he be excused from the courtroom and be allowed to follow the proceeding downstairs from his holding cell. We noted that the request includes that concern, health concern by Yang Sari.
Cette
the chamber has therefore granted
de
such a request to both Nunchi and
et fait également droit à la demande de Nunchia. Les avocats sont priés de remettre le document de renonciation portant l'empreinte digitale ou la signature de leurs clients respectifs.
The accused are allowed to observe the proceedings from the holding cells.
Les accusés pourront donc assister à l'audience
depuis
la cellule temporaire.
Shall produce their waivers to the chamber immediately.
Les avocats sont priés de remettre immédiatement à la chambre les documents pertinents.
Every officers are now instructed to make sure that the audio visual link
de veiller à ce is que installed la audio to the holding cell so that the accused can observe the proceedings. Security personnel are now instructed
to bring them to the holding cells. However, the chamber would like to inform counsel that counsel has no authority to be present
les avocats
in the medical
ne sauraient être
room
présent
to interfere in the work of the medical check-up. If a counsel wishes
médical
to be there, counsel
si
shall
un avocat
souhaite
invite, être présent,
shall make a request
il doit
to the
en faire la demande.
Chamber indicating
auprès de la chambre
his or her intention to see
et il
his
doit
client during such a examination
and
doctor is also advised not to allow any
quant
counsel for the accused to come into the room without such permission.
La présence des
witness
avocats
is now
sans autorisation.
Allowed to go to the waiting room and
le témoin
that security personnel shall bring him back to the
il
courtroom.
Sera ramené dans le prétoire
no
par les agents
now
de sécurité
the court adjourned,
après la
pause. But the next session will be extended, the adjournment is extended until 11 a.m.
Les débats reprendront à 11 heures.
Counsel, we note you on your feet.
Maître, vous êtes debout.
What else would you wish to
avez-vous
indicate
une autre
to the chamber
question à soulever?
Well, I understand I can make a request to attend to the medical examination.
Apparemment,
I would like
pas
to do so now.
À être présent
I would like, first of all, to
lors de l'examen
have my client examined
médical
during the afternoon break
je voudrais que
for lunch, and I would
client
like to be
soit
present
ausculté pendant la pause déjeuner. L'interprète se reprend et je demande à être présent lors de l'examen médical.
The
president, doctor is now advised not to examine the accused person yet, only when there is health concern and that medical check-up is needed. A request is made that doctor will be allowed to do so, or at his or her own initiative, doctor can do so
le
and inform the
de sa
medical report or result to the chamber
et
after such examination.
Annoncer à la chambre
the court is
les
adjourned
résultats de l'examen médical après coup. L'audience est suspendue.